Hello everyone, and welcome back to Mario Superstar Baseball. In the last episode, we beat Peach in two games instead of three. Should I do Donkey Kong or Wario? Thinking about doing Donkey Kong. Let's try this minigame. I've never been good at this minigame, so who knows what's about to happen. Oh my god, seriously? Are you serious? No! Oh my god.
No!
Oh my god, you lose coins? I completely forgot you lose coins for that. Okay, well. Okay, so for this one, we're gonna have Baby Mario Pigeon. I want Mario there, Yoshi catching, just in case anyone tries to steal. Luigi at first. Let's do that. So, I guess. Well, this is gonna be a it's not ideal because I need to steal a base. Doing pretty good here. I mean, if I didn't do the fireball, that probably would have been gone. Oh man, that was a bit greedy. Just a bit greedy. Get down, ball. Ah. Oh, he got hit. Four hits on one run. That's not very good. A little change of faction. Oh my goodness. There's two strikeouts. Just struck out the side. Yeah, I need to check something. Check stars? I can do that mid-game? Okay. The base, yeah, still hasn't been done. The base. Let's make a hit. I guess there might still be time for Birdo to get... Okay, just hopefully I remember to put her in next time. Smack a hit. Right. Submarine action. Wow. Do a little change up action one more time. Striking out the side. Maybe not even anything. Glad they let you get back for whatever. Oh. Got that hit and run going. Yes. Oh my goodness. Okay. That's fine. All right, now Birdo just needs to strike out the side again. Or just get him out.
Wow.
Throw a little change up, and then we're gonna throw the egg. Alright. Hopefully Birdo gets the MVP. Why? That sucks.
Yahoo for me!
Yeah, yeah, buddy. But we got Dixie Kong. She'll strike him out, so she'll probably... Alright, so... In the next episode, we're going to face DK again. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next one.